A Canadian national and four Kenyans were arraigned on Friday with police suspecting that they are linked to the Dusitid 2 terror attack. They are Gulid Abdahakim Canadian, Jongan Gawena, Oliver Kanyanga Muthi, Gladys Kari Justice and Osman Ibrahim. The five were brought to the Milimani Law Court under a miscellaneous application for police to complete investigations before charges can be preferred against them. Principal Magistrate Martha Mutuku ordered that the five suspects be detained for 30 days. She further directed that they be placed in custody at any police station of the investigator's choice. A statement from the Director of Public Prosecution Noor Uddin Haji said, "The team of investigators has so far covered considerable ground in the investigations and upon preliminary review of the investigations file, I am satisfied there is probable cause to continue with investigations against all suspects." The DPP further termed the investigations as complex and transnational, which requires more time and resources to unravel the syndicate. The matter will be mentioned on February 18, 2019. 21 people lost their lives in the Tuesday attack at Dusit 2, which is located within the 14 Riverside office and hotel complex. Dozens others were injured even as security forces managed to evacuate 700 people. All the gunmen were killed during the standoff and some of their accomplices arrested. Al-Shabaab have claimed responsibility, citing US President Donald Trump's decision to recognize Jerusalem as the capital of Israel. The attack that took almost 18 hours was almost similar to the 2013 Westgate siege, where 71 people were killed.